26th century before Christ. That's over 4,000 years ago. What can we know about AIDS, such a far away time from so-called bygone times? Mesopotamian wars and early dynastic period continue. The Indus Valley civilization rises to become a powerful civilization. Pre-Palace period, phase 1 in Crete. Wild horses still provide hunting feasts in Denmark. Large water tank, possibly public or ritual bathing area, Mohenjo-Daro Indus Valley civilization is made. Pharaoh Khufu starts to rule. Their date is 2601 before Christ. It's a 12-year disperance. Khufu dies. Old Kingdom of Egypt, fourth dynasty of Egypt, Sneferu is pharaoh. 2005. Khafra started to rule in ancient Egypt. Pharaoh Khufu dies. Daughter dead. Pharaoh Khafra starts to rule. This the big one. Estimated date of completion of Great Pyramid of Giza. 2551. One other video made good point that Cleopatra was closer to little shops than to great pyramids. The pyramids are so old that even during ancient times of Cleopatra, they were still ancient. Egyptian rulers contact western desert oases such as Dakhla oasis. But this time Mesanenpada is king of Ur, followed by his son Aanepada, who owns the first dynasty of Ur and overthrows the last king of Uruk, as well as Mesilim of Kis. Great lure with bull's head from tomb of king Meskalamduk Ur, modern Mukai-Ur, Iraq is made. It is now kept at the University of Pennsylvania Museum of Archaeology and Anthropology in Philadelphia. Pharaoh Khafre dies. Pharaoh Menkaure starts to rule. Also known as Unique Monster in Dungeon Crawl, the Stone Soap. It's a dangerous, but not super dangerous, just an early level Unique Mummy. The kid casts courses when it dies. Pharaoh Khafre dies, water dies. Pharaoh Menkaure starts to rule, water died. Menkaure died. Ti watching a hippopotamus hunt, tomb of Ti, Saqqara, 5th dynasty of Egypt is made. Discovered by a French archaeologist Auguste Mariette in 1865. Pharaoh Menkaure dies, water died. The legendary line of 3 sovereigns and 5 emperors of China is founded by the Yellow Emperor. He's truly the mystical emperor. Lots of stuff. Possibility that exists. The construction of the Stone Circle at Stonehenge begins and continues for the next 500 years. Now 500 years is a long time. Menkaure and Queen, perhaps his wife, Queen Khamerneptutu sculpture, later found at Giza, 4th dynasty of Egypt. It is now at the Museum of Fine Arts in Boston, of all places. Lots of information about Egypt there. Hieroglyphs, no doubt, and so Tampsutin varmaan. Bodmer kulttuuri existed in Bodmer near Ilitsa, Bosnia-Herzegovina dating from Neolithic. It is characterized by its unique pattern and is one of the best researched European cultures from 2600 to 2400 for Christ. The cities of Assur, Nineveh, Kasur and Arbela together with number of other Assyrian towns and cities existed since at least before middle of the 3rd millennium BC, although they appear to have been Sumerian ruled administrative centers at this time rather than independent states. Significant people are the Kofu, Sneveru, Kedevra and Kafra. Bactrian camel and dromedary are domesticated. Norwegians got skis. Danes got the wild horses to eat. Resect 27th century BC. There's the Yellow Emperor. He's basically the earliest possible human time to have any knowledge about. Basically quite the dark. 28. A seated harp player. Second war in Egypt. 365-day calendar is introduced in Egypt. It's quite advanced. It takes a amount of times, days, right? What a sick car. But about 30th century. The year 3000. Pierre the Third Pharaoh. Troy is wounded. There is an intense phase of burial at Dumanagial on the hill of Tara, the ancient seat of the High King of Ireland. Stonehenge begins to be built again. The first version consists of circular ditch and a bank with 56 wooden posts. Minoan civilization on Minotaurus. The Yomon period in Japan. 4th pharaoh. The famous Ötzi. That is a real name though. Battersville in China, writing in Egypt. Rocking Cravings in 3000. Because it's harder to get information from earlier than that, but lack of texts. Narmer menes unified Upper and Lower Egypt into one country. He rules this new country from Memphis. V first taking construction of Stonehenge. Keep building it. The oldest correct living organism, a great buzzing bristly cone pine, undergoes germination in white mountains of California. It is still alive at the present day. Irihor, earliest ruler of Egypt known by name and possibly the earliest historical person known by name. Scorpion II, presumably class pre-dynastic pharaoh of ancient Upper Egypt. Nethotep V of Narmer and possibly the earliest woman known by name. So Narmer. Hor Aha, second pharaoh of the first dynasty of Egypt. Tier the third pharaoh, Etsy, oldest natural mummy ever found in Europe, living around this time. Trains were invented, also dumps, glad blind lever. Possibly even earlier, but this is never. Found copper. Senet is one of the oldest known board games in the world. It is the beginning of gaming. Outfarted. King Double Falcon of Lower Egypt. There's strong possibility he appears at the Palermo Stone, although half his name is chipped away. Name presumably comes from Victor of two falcons or a falcon with two heads. Symbol of scorpion. Slovenian wheel. The new Stone Age people in Ireland. But Ireland's were probably already in Bronze Age, so it's. And as well as the construction of Stonehenge began. Irihor, earliest ruler of Egypt known by name. Possibly due to shifting solar activity. Glaciers expand, covering plants. Atmospheric temperature as well. Sahara changes from habitable region into a barren desert. It's not that long ago if you think about it. Ancient Egypt begins using clay bone and ivory textilable boxes, possibly an example of bird writing. Indus follows civilization begins in Harappa. Harappan script is discovered in Indus Valley. Pictographs in Uruk. Face of a woman. Two balcons. Can you be completely sure they are depicting balcons though? The Bad Mask. The Red Temple. Eat the Bronze Age has begun. Kettle comes to Nile. Egyptians domesticate the wild ass of North Africa. Let's see all those. But what about even earlier than that? Steak Alala, Ty of the Nagra culture, or Illa, Ty of the Nagra culture in Egypt. Archaic forms of Kune, Ivar Memerk in the late Uruk period in Mesopotamia. Some text. Prayer of Silt. Enoch disappears, according to Hebrew prayer. Methuselah. It seemed historical. The information is getting quite scarce. Sala 100 years. Dirt to fix sector base in the near east is the gradual transition from Chalcolithic or Copper Age to the early Bronze Age, proto-fretting and their transitional states developing towards fretting proper. Field vehicles are now known beyond Mesopotamia, having spread north from Caucasus and to Europe. Some cultures, Susa Uruk, Nagada, Early Minoans, Redmus Stock Culture, Yamna Culture, Gukuteni Culture, Pinsa Culture, Megalithic Culture, Europe, Nuraxi Civilization, Comp Ceramic Culture, Funnel Peaker Culture, and Yangtze Culture. Only approximate dating is usually possible mid-4th century millennium artifacts. A tablet pot and a kinger. A moment. The verse known to is pretty early. How do they know it's a zoo? Even back then they wanted to have one. Stamp seal. The first monument there is still a trace to Managiao. Tin is discovered. Can they read it? Because the messenger's mood was heavy and he couldn't repeat the message, the Lord of Kulapa patted some clay and put words on it, like a tablet. Until then there had been no putting words on clay. 2008. Civilization in Sumer, Uruk period. Beginning of construction of megalithic Kiantika temple complex in Malta. Niatra solar temple complex Malta. Colombia, first rupestrian artat sirpikueta, kakueta, in Egypt, Median savoid of mummification around this time at cemetery Nekheng. Fortified town at Ambri at the west bank of Indus River. Funnel Peaker culture, North Central Europe and Southern Scandinavia. Possibly even Finland. Baring Rapper. så sen kulture, fin kulture, koko tämä niitä tyrpillään kulturean, pekinnin of varpär kulturean. Kat, vers non evidence of popcorn. Because it makes sense, because it's kind of simpler. Somebody just taking a little bit someone by a rat. Unfortunately, it has not reached Finland until the very south here in Sweden. Rapid expansion of South of England, the Uruk, tokens are representing commerce and transaction begin to be enclosed in hollow clay balls and kept in archives. The makeup culture, a major Bronze Age archaeological culture in Western Caucasus region of South Russia, began around 3700 BC. Lot of Indus Valley of Civilization in India.